Khloe Kardashian and Tristan Thompson step out together amid cheating rumors. Khloe Kardashian and Tristan Thompson are still looking happy together, even as brand new cheating allegations emerge. Kardashian brought Thompson with her to Jordan Woods' 21st birthday party on Friday night, according to a report by The Blast. The outlet published photos of the pair holding hands as they walked into the Studio City venue, apparently without regard for the latest cheating rumors surrounding Thompson. Earlier in the week, Thompson was spotted leaving a club in Hollywood, accompanied by two strange women. The pictures raised a lot of questions and implications, especially considering Thompson's recent behavior in clubs when his girlfriend is not around. Of course, some read deeply into the photos from Friday night, noting that Kardashian does not appear to be totally forgiving. Some read into her downcast expression, as well as her subdued posture. She seemed to be hanging back behind her boyfriend as he led her along, smiling to the other partygoers. Later on in the party, Kourtney Kardashian posted a video from the car with her sister and Thompson. The two were putting on what technically counts as a public display of affection, though Kardashian did not seem to be as enthusiastic about it as Thompson was. "What the F are you doing?" she asked her sister before Thompson grabbed her by the back of her neck and pulled her close, touching his tongue to her nose. "Third wheel life," Kourtney captioned the video.